while we honor in song and in story the memory of Pearson McBride, whose names are loomed in glory by Martha's longhouse and sty. Forget not the boys of Kilmichael, who feared not the might of the foe. The day that they marched into they laid all the blackened towns low. So here's to the boys of Kilmichael, those brave lads so gallant and true. They fought me the green flag of Erin and conquered the red, white and blue. On the 28th day of November the towns left the town of Macroom. They were seated in two costly tenders that was bringing them straight to their doom. They were all on the road to Kilmichael and never expecting to stop. They there met the boys from the column who made a clean sweep of the lot. So here's to the boys of Kilmichael, those brave lads so gallant and true.